audio settings. Oh yeah, he like, should be able to hear me. So basically, this isn't really a server. It's just something I wanted to do because I can't play a multiplayer because I don't have PlayStation Plus to play multiplayer. But if I have PlayStation Plus, which will happen like a couple days, hopefully, I will be able to. If you want to join in a couple days, which will have to be a couple days. I'm gonna try not to tip this truck. I kinda got to raise it up. I don't wanna go in this. Now. I don't wanna go in this. Help me. I wanna roll this. Run. Go, 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 go. Oh my god. I'm gonna turn right. Oh, this truck is so slow. But I might have to go buy a new truck. Oh. This isn't good. Holy crap, I almost flipped it. Oh dang, I almost flipped the truck. Oh my god. I'm gonna roll this. Take A. I guess you're going straight. Yeah, I keep going straight. Pretty bumpy ride. But like, I like how the shocks work. That's really cool. Makes it more realistic. I think I'm gonna sell this truck. Probably. Oh dang, there's 7 people in here? Dang, farms and live streams is just, people just like farms and live streams. Sawmill. This thing is so slow. And so I need someone to let me know what truck I should buy for logging. Or what kind of truck I should buy that you can get on PlayStation 4. If someone has an idea, let me know. I don't know. Because I have no clue what truck would be good for this stuff. Let's see. Sell wood. Come on. Oh, I'm supposed to be on that side. Park that right there. Come on out to here. Grand? Yeah, hold on, let me see. Let's see. I'm selling this truck. I need to get a new truck. I don't know. I think this van would be a good truck because I can. You can store way much stuff in here. I want to get like a grayish type one. Can I get? Yeah, I want to get this red. I mean, I said red. I mean yellow. What am I saying? So I'm gonna put logs in this. I'm gonna put logs on this trailer right here. I mean, I could get a wood crush, a wood chip crusher, and like wood chip this stuff. Down, but okay, I am going to sell this land. So I'm gonna come over to here, come through here, up here, come around over here, and like go right here or here. So I can have like space maybe. See if that's a nice area to start building my land, hopefully. So let's go. Yes, I'm trying to do this as realistic as I can, but I'm trying to get this as fast as I can. That's I really need to slow down because I don't want to roll. I'm gonna roll this into that lake. Especially driving like this. Come on, drive. I just wanna... This should be a cool picture. Okay, sorry, I just had to get the picture. So let's see, I have to go up this road to my left up here, and then go up to that little circle place. I'll go to the one that's straight up in front of me. I mean, if I could make this a server, I would. I'd also have to ask them for it to make it a server, or if this was a server. I don't know if I could. This seems like a lot better than it feels. Okay, I'm turning my sidebar on. Okay, here we go. It's only 5 o'clock. Can I make like a campsite? Oh. Guys, I think I should just have my house and stuff up here. You guys like, when you guys are. Honestly, I think I should. Yeah, that'd be cool. I'm gonna have my house. I think I wanna have my house on this little platform right here. So I need to buy this little platform. Oh, I already own this. I already came with this map. this map is only like barely any space. It's like awesome. Let's go farmhouses. Now, do I place a campsite or do I place a house? I don't know. Do I place a camp, like a little camp, like a tent, or like one of these little small houses? I could just place a tent. I think. I think I should have one with a garage, maybe? This one. That one's too big. What has happened? I don't know what's wrong with this house. For now? We're gonna go with this outdoors tent. And then I'm gonna buy a little shed. Farmhouse garage, it's only $1,000. Actually pretty big. Machine hall. I think I'll get like maybe a storage tunnel. I don't know. I need you guys to help me on what I should get because I have no clue. I wish I downloaded more sheds. I do this. Will this work? Probably not. Actually, maybe. I have no clue. I need a shed, but I can't find the shed. I need like a simple shed. Shed. I mean. This is way too big. I think I'll just do one of these storage tunnels. I don't have a place to store any of this. I can't do this. Small shed. Come on. Oh, this should work. Hopefully. These sheds are actually really small. Finally, guys. So we'll have. I should buy this. I should have done this earlier, but I'm going to buy a wood chipper. With outdoors logistics. Does this does not have a trail in the back? Oh, it doesn't. Shoot. Do an orange. So I'm gonna have to park this little trailer up. For now, we'll just put it on the side here. Oh, wait a minute. Hey, I just thought about something. So what if we took this, bought this little American garden shed, and put it, I don't know, let's say right here. Open up the gate. I can't back this up anymore. I mean, it can just stay in there for now. The door's open. So now I'm gonna go get a trailer, and yes, I'm speeding down this one. Go, go. Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, does someone want to talk about this? Yeah. Let's say don't see down there. I realized why from. I fell off wood. I was driving down here. And I needed to break. I went down here. Did I hit the brake? I thought I hit the brake, but it just didn't work. Well, now I have to go. And do this. Yeah, I gotta go. This way. Oh my god. This is the problem. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to drive really carefully because I don't want this stuff. No, stop. grab it. Don't shoot the giant. Kidding. Detach this. Oh, yep, hello. Oh yeah, I bought that one. I have to try and put this thing on it. Okay, nope, I'm driving forward. Cause see, I'm gonna be one of this. I'm gonna do this, lease it, TP to it. That's when you raise this. Oh, that's work. We'll see. If you can't get this to work, then what you do is go buy a telehandler. Attach it. And if this doesn't work, I don't know. Oh, but I can... Ooh. Oh. I'm gonna do this. Okay, guys, I'm doing this. I know what to do. I know what I have to do. That's when you go to telehandlers. Let's go by log fork. Make it black. And make it. I'm doing this with the strap of the one. Since this is strappable, it's so now what I can do is I can go do this, strap this down, and ta-da! Abracadabra. Yo, this is a sick picture. Okay, this is sick. Like, whoa. Tell me, someone rate this 1 out of 10. I'm not in, no one's in here. Look, I can hop back in. That's just sick. Watch what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put this all the way down. Okay, I'm just trying to get this van loaded up. Okay, strap you down. I only need one strap. So, because this is when I can. Hopefully I can do this. The stuff I do. I'm gonna put. Some people might be asking why the heck I'm doing this. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna be mad, guys. I'm gonna be mad Geo on this for Lambo 26. You wanna see a mad Geo on this for Lambo 26?
Go!
Go up. Go up. Yeah, see? What did I tell you? Juan. What the? Yo, what the? This is floating.